Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. good aside.
Pork good aside.
What's up, Kevin?
That's right.
How you doing?
Good.
I saw you on the street earlier.
Oh? And I was driving?
No. Sorry. I'm on the street.
Around
So good.
Maybe 7?
Yeah, that makes sense.
Oh. Okay. How you doing?
Good.
When'd you get here?
The Dead Birds, their first show.
Yeah. It reminded me of boredom.
Rock and roll.
They had two drummers, and it was awesome.
Dead Birds.
Jack Sutherland and Jeremy Corn. Awesome. I don't know. Jack came up here.
Awesome.
When he did that,
Remind me of the boys.
Good work.
That's awesome.
Yeah, they were.
They were so good. And even their first show, where they had like one song, they really.
I really got to see them with that first song with James. I really wanted to see
your
I didn't see it.
That was sad. They had two drum sets. They had Jack and his other two playing full
I think they might have more than four and
it's like two. Really, really heavy.
Similar kind of sound.
You got it.
Kind of like similar, like, constant.
Well, I don't know if they're still together. If they're not, that would be a pity, but... They're all doing music, then they will
rock and roll guy.
Is this the thing
Jeremy
tomorrow?
Jeremy is really powerful. Somebody? Both him and Jack have,
Which one is the, Who's Dirt Pond?
I don't know.
What time is it?
The guy with the Rickenbacker,
yeah.
That guy.
Not the guy who,
all
drunk anime like all the time.
Yeah.
So,
I have not seen
them
in a long time.
I just remember. They kind of went on a hiatus.
Did they?
And everybody kind of stopped playing, and then they were actually going to play the show in Blacksburg 17th.
Yeah. What did the lead guy move out though, right?
He's not. Yeah.
Right.
Jordan's out.
He's doing something else.
No, nothing.
Because Courtney said she ran into him after the whole glass cutting incident.
Glass.
Yeah. When he played up, when they played up at the Solar House, their last like pretty much show, he crushed some.
Yeah,
he had
some
a cinder block. Yeah. And, well, Courtney, when we were dating, she went on like a trip somewhere and she ran into him and she came back and she told me, she's like, yeah, I saw him and like he like lifted up his shirt and like all his cuts were all like infected and shit. And so he was Courtney Todd. But yeah. That was really funny.
I really liked the gym. Are they cool?
I don't know.
So, who's the other group?
Dirk, just friends of theirs.
I should give this back to you because I can't use music. But
what are you waiting for, a third band?
No. This is over at Delano's
house.
It's
so fun.
Go go Bradello.
Eastern Europe.
Oh, they're hot.
They're great.
Okay. What do we got here?
I do like landscape as opposed to. Thank you.
Yeah, tell people to trust.
I mean, he's a random person.
Are they doing bands?
There's 11 and a 15-person bus with instruments.
I mean, I just don't get it. I just don't get it. You mean, we can get some liquor?
No. I hear we have room for three.
I had to.
We're so set up.
Okay. You find it.